Hey guys, it's me, Christy Lee. Check out this lighting. That is some awesome, awesome lighting. So I told you guys recently that we were planning to move and it's happened. So I wanted to do an empty house tour before we get moved in. I'm so excited. I can't wait to show you. It's old and it's a little dated, but it's bigger for cheaper and I like the way it's set up. So let's take a look at it. All right, so when you walk in here, they just put a new door on for us. This used to be a patio, but they've turned it into a room here. So this goes into the main part of the house. I'll show you that in a minute. This is our bedroom. It's a little strange how it's set up, but I kind of like the separation from the rest of the house. Got a little window. It's a little smaller than our other room, and it's gonna be okay. The closet is, you know, nothing special. And then we have a tiny little bathroom. I don't even know if you're gonna be able to see it, but the toilet on this side and the shower over there. And then when you come out here, so we're gonna have our bed and our dresser with our TV in here, and then the rest of our stuff, we'll just kind of use this as an extension. I'm gonna put my desk over here maybe, or maybe right there with the really good lighting, I'm not sure. So this is the main living room, or the living room. And I kind of like how there's a little window. I'm thinking maybe they used it for a business at one point in time, but there's gonna be lots of lighting for my plants, which I'll probably have sitting here, maybe over there. I'm gonna have to get some furniture. And this is the dining room area here. It's the air conditioning unit. And this is the hallway that leads into the master bedroom, I guess technically. It's bigger. But his son is actually gonna stay in this room, and I love the windows in here. I'm kind of jealous of his room and his bathroom, but you know. So this is his room, and he's got a closet. Look at this doorknob. He's got a closet just like ours. And then there is an attic up there. We may use it, we may not. And then this is the other bathroom here with a tub and a shower. And a nice window. It's got some shelves up there and some shelves here. That's why I'm jealous of it, because I want all this storage. And then the kitchen is really dark right now. We don't have any lights on and it's not fully set up. So he's gonna be bringing us a stove. We have a fridge, and then the hot water heater's in the kitchen, which I don't really like, but I'm gonna try to build something to kind of cover that up. Not a whole lot of counter space, unfortunately, but we're going to try to find like a little bar thing that I can keep there to roll, you know, use it as counter space when I want. And then the back porch is a little messy. So washer and dryer hookups will go there. There's some additional storage up here. Those actually fold out. Door's closing on its own. And then we've got a little backyard with a sort of raised bed garden, not really raised anyway. Today, right now, I'm officially on vacation, so I've got a week to get the house set up, get it nice and comfy, and I'm just so excited. Can you tell? I'm so excited. That's it. That's our new house.